Hi guys, welcome back to another video. As you know, my name is Patria and this is my son
Adrian.
Enjoy the video guys. Please remember to give us a thumbs up. Please leave a comment. Thank you. Hi guys, so today I'm at the car wash. I'm getting the lights clean. Let me show you what is happening over here. Alright, so what is going on here? Gary fixing me up. What's the name of the car wash again?
Spring Car Wash.
Spring?
Yeah.
Okay, it's at Reynova. On your left side going towards Ocho Reyes. Good up service over here, so. I'm not sure if people in your face, Gary.
Come on, come inside your wash and get everything done, man.
Yes,
like,
man.
Carriage wash, machine wash, interior, everything, man.
Yes, everything.
Yeah, man, everything you get inside your wash.
Yeah, call it all inclusive.
All inclusive. Just like interior, exterior.
Right.
Everything, man. Yeah, man.
Alright, so come check them out.
Chemical bath, Gary Matalan.
Okay, Gary Matalan. That is nice. They want to see them, should I show them first?
Yeah, like, man, clean and feel like them, man. All fungus, all fire, bacteria, cavity, everything.
Cavity? Oh my god.
See them shine like we just put them in.
That's right. Yeah, well, I like those guys. Yeah, enjoy summer. Of a thing and a gingerbread for DJ. Looking at fruits, guys. You want this? You want pineapple, DJ? The pineapple. You want something else? What if the melon is sweet? Oh, my favorite almond drops. Guys, you know me love big things. Me like my thing them small, you know. Me look for a bigger one, but everything like I see them size. Mango. Yes, guys, nice pineapple. This is for $300. I think $200 for the drops here, or $100 one of them. Melon, East Indian mango. Pineapple sweet? Okay, DJ got the same thing except for melon and mango. Oh god, that's much for me to get. DJ got pineapple and drops. On our way to Portland, we are heading to the beach. Beautiful Jamaica. This is my water. Going on the bridge. Now at another bay in St. Mary. Mm-hmm. right now at Black Hill. Welcome to Somerset Falls. It's over there. Heading towards Rio Grande. What, the Rio Grande River? We're now passing the College of Agriculture, Science and Education. This is the West Campus. I attended the East Side. This is my place. This is where I attend college. We are now passing the East Campus. This is my section where I attended Special Education down there, Region 2. This is Norwich Primary. This is where I did my third year teaching practice. The school prepared me for the classroom. We're at Port Antonio. Oh, this is where the market burned down, the supermarket. So sad. That's the farmer building over there. This is East Portland. We're heading towards Winnifred Beach. Enjoy the beautiful scenery, guys. That's off the sea. The road, look how bad the road is around here. We're passing Blue Lagoon.
This is 200 meter.
200 meter.
400 meters, turn left.
Jesus, you scared me, guys. I almost think they went dead in a while ago. The mountain bush, if you go through, if you come on Winnifred Beach. Let's see if it's worth it. Welcome to Winnifred Beach. Thank you. No Wi-Fi, no problem. I guess it's worth it. It's looking good over here. I'm good. Guys, the beach is so warm and nice. Come and check out Winnifred, it's so good. You're enjoying the water. Are you DJ? Down here full as I can see. Nice beach day. So Winnifred in the parish of Portland, East Portland. Vibes good. soup done, man.
Come on, do the soup. What do you mean?
Yeah, thank you. This is kung soup with sea cat. It's good. DJ don't like soup. You want to taste it? Guys, the soup full of breadfruit. You want to taste some yam? That's man, I do breadfruit there in Portland, so I could have put the yam in there. But it tastes okay overall. Dry chicken for DJ. I'm going to taste it. Guys, this dog has few teeth. I don't know if I can see it. Dog, shame. You know, some heavy day mouth. I hope me back. So I teeth that itch up on the bottom. This looks safe. Hi, puppy. How it is? Taste, you can't eat but not all that. Not true. Relaxing now, guys. DJ eating. Just chilling out. At the ocean. This part of the water is not really nice. Very hot, that part over there. So you have less people down this side. That side is clear up there. And something stick DJ in his toe. Let me see it. Yes, guys, something stick him in the water. So when you're coming to Winnifred, make sure you wear a beach shoes. Why you have to pay two from your hand? Yeah?
Something alright. Something alright, yeah.
Okay, we have come to the end of the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for always supporting. We really do appreciate you. You know, tell them what you love. Bye, guys.
Bye.